Almost every single person who I have asked to tell me the name of this firearm has gotten the question wrong. Everybody seems to think that it's an L85, but even though it is a British rifle, it's not an L85. If you know the correct answer, tell me down in the comments, and I'll give you a few tips before I give you the answer. This rifle was actually invented in the 1940s, and it was called the EM2.